I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
One. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good.
Three down. One to go.
Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. One's here. I could look around some. Cables look important. Probably worth following.
Mm-hmm.
powering the generators, I could turn on Finn's rig. Bet my suit could find the generators. That sounds promising. Gotta check for the supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Out for the count.
How's it look? Enrique? Somebody should check on him.
I lost him! Anyone?
win for Spider-Man.
Connor, how's it look? Connor? Hey, someone check on it. En route.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good, and keep doing that!
We all know it!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that!
Our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
Or is she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this, I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Hey! good, not good! Hope the ship's okay!
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just... everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.